And a woman and her three children recover after a carbon monoxide leak overnight. When emergency crews arrived at the house on Thompson Drive in Harrison Township, they found a woman in the doorway unconscious. Her three children, ages 6 to 18 years old, were also inside.